With such a wide fairway, you can afford to be pretty aggressive with your tee shot. That's headed for the sand. Bunkered here on 7. Out of the bunker for your second shot. This ball looks like it's going to be in the rough. The pin today is front left. Blast it out of there for your fourth shot. Because of the break, aim left of the cup. Our leaderboard looks like this. Let's go to 8. You are better off playing short on this hole, as there are a number of bunkers surrounding the green. That's headed for the sand. Bunkered here on the 8th. Blast it out of there for your second shot. You'll save par with this one. Our leaderboard looks like this. Let's go to the next hole. Avoiding the rough off the tee here increases your chance of getting near the green in two. Big hit. Look at your position. That was a huge drive. A well-placed shot will put you in good position for a chip onto the green. Looks like the next shot will be played from the rough. Take into account the wind coming from your left. That's a good shot from out of there. At the back of the green in three. You'll save par with this one. You just gave one back. Let's check the leaderboard. Let's go to the next hole.